add 1 jar of creamy Basil Alfredo sauce. Add the peeled shrimps. And then the diced green bell peppers. So there you have it guys, our fettuccine pasta in creamy Basil Alfredo sauce is ready. Thank you so much for watching guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you do, please leave a comment below and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and of course don't forget to tap the notification bell so you will get notified on my next video. I'll see you again, bye.